Hello and welcome to the gorgeous Monsell Head in the Peak District National Park. Just up on the hilltop up here behind me is Monsell Head Hotel, and that overlooks the viaduct and part of the Monsell Trail and Monsell Dale, which is this large valley on my left, and that snakes its way around these lovely limestone hills. So I'm going to be doing a 5 mile walk today that's going to take in part of the Monsell Trail, and I've never done the Monsell Trail before. I've been to the viaduct here back in, I think, 2009, but never done any of this trail. So we're going to follow that for a few miles and then turn off at Lytton Mill and then follow probably Millersdale and Watercombe Jollydale along the river and then back up to Monsell Head. Down there is Cressbrook Mill, and it's an old cotton mill that is a Grade 2 star listed building, and it actually dates to 1814, and it looks like it's been converted into apartments now. But what a beautiful remnant of the cotton mill industry that once existed in this valley, and I'm sure I'll see one at Lytton just further up. So we're just here passing Lytton Mill, and there's some remains of some unusual buildings here. I think they might be lime kilns, I'm not sure. And then you've got these enormous chimneys, if I can show you. Look, there's a couple of them actually on the side of the hill and in deep in the valley.